Welcome to Voices of Youth. Learn to use your smartphone to make videos about what matters to you.
Planet.
This video will help you to think about the change you want to make and to plan your story so that you are safe and ready for filming.
Step 1. Know your rights. When was the last time you felt listened to? How did it feel? It's your right to be heard and to express yourself about what matters to you. Which right are you fighting for?
Я поддерживаю улучшение медицинского обслуживания в моем селе.
I have a right to be different.
Мен ойлан билан болуш хукуга эгеман.
Я имам право да сыграм.
Step 2. Find your story. What story do you want to tell?
Draw a map to help you. Think of a place where something unfair happened. Did it make you feel upset or angry? Think of a place where you saw great happiness and success, or where you met someone that really inspired you. Think of a place that is important to you. Tell that story. Write it in one sentence. What is that story? How does it make you feel? What change can you make by telling it?
Step 3. Be safe. Is your story safe to tell?
Will you share personal information about yourself or others? Name, address, information on health or personal history? Are you telling a difficult story? Will it upset people? Do people have different opinions about your story? Will you film your story in a dangerous place? Somewhere you're not allowed to film? Somewhere in nature where you can get lost? If your answer to all these questions is yes, be careful. Here are some ways you can keep safe. Don't go to places that are dangerous. Ask someone to come with you to film. Ask people if you can film them. Always tell someone where you are going. Make your video anonymous. That means hiding your identity or the identity of the person you are filming. Hide their face. For example, film their hands. Film objects, landscapes, drawings, or write cards. Don't risk it, plan it.